this is super skinny water that we're fishing here. A super deep hole here, maybe 8 foot, 10 foot. But on average, it's about 4.5 to 3.5 feet. This is perfect scenario for topwater. This is a Lake X topwater here. It's a Team Rhino color. It's their frozen tundra perch. Really sends out a lot of vibration, makes a lot of noise, and throws a lot of water.